The Gospel according to Saint Matthew, a disciple of Jesus Christ. The book of the generation of Jesus Christ, the son of David, the son of Abraham. Abraham begat Isaac, and Isaac begat Jacob, and Jacob begat Judas and his brethren.
And this is Mary, wife of Joseph, as she goes into labor, a very painful procedure. And a very special time for her. As you can see, Dr.
Right,
Abubu
doing
there
good.
Is helping
on,
her out with
out.
The delivery of the child. Miraculously, Mary is a virgin, and so this is the first virgin birth in the history of the world. And looks like Dr. Abubu there's pulling out the baby. Oh, it's a boy. It's a little baby boy, and as you can see there, Mary is very pleased with that. A special moment here in the hospital.
Welcome to the Travel Channel. These are the three wise men giving the three gifts to our Lady Mary of Jesus.
Jesus.
Yes, Satan.
What you doing out here?
I'm walking through the desert without any fear.
Hey, Jesus.
Yes, Satan.
Turn this rock into bread.
I'm not gonna do it, so get out of my head.
Yo, Jesus.
What up, fool?
Throw yourself off this cliff, because the angels surely catch you if you're catching my drift.
Yo, Satan.
What, Jesus?
The request is slightly odd, for it says in the Bible, do not test the Lord your God.
I say I'll show you this kingdom. I'll show you this throne. Just bow down to me now, and all of it you'll own.
Get thee behind me, I say, get thee right now. Thou shalt worship the Lord, yet only to him I will bow.
Hey guys, follow me.
So you know what really grinds my gears? So anyway, we're sitting by the jacuzzi one day. All of a sudden this Jesus guy comes along. Yeah, and I'm sitting in the jacuzzi with this girl named Carol or Bree, no, whatever. And you know, I'm about to get it with her, and all of a sudden he comes in and he goes, hey, follow me. And I was like, whoa, dude, you just totally messed up my chances with this chick. What are you doing? You want me to stop having fun? That's what you want? Tell me what you want. I wasn't sure, right, but I know, it's real confusing and all that. But he wants me to stop having fun. That's not the way I roll, man. It's all the way fun, 24/7.
Yeah, that chick and me, yeah, I don't even know her name, but that Jesus guy ruined it. He ruined it. How could I follow someone who ruins that chick's name and me? Don't think I could do it.
Hey, you saw it. Don't deny it. You know, me and that chick, you know, whatever her name is. You know, and then, you know, Jesus came along and messed everything up. Yeah. Everything was messed up. I had my chances right there with her, and everything just got screwed up because of Jesus, and he said, follow me, and I was like, okay, yeah, I don't even know what you're talking about right now. Please leave me alone.
Like, I don't know. Oh. I kind of thought he was kind of cute.
Dude, Austin, come and check this out.
What's that?
Dude, just watch this. Oh, sweet. Here, move on.
Hey everybody, welcome to the Tonight Show. It's a great night tonight. We have major stories such as the Transfiguration. Have you heard that, guys? Amazing news. On the mountain there was Elijah and Moses coming with Jesus, okay? If that's not good news, I don't know what is. Alright, now let's go to the weather. Come on. And welcome to weather here. We have on your local forecast. In this area, it's really bad storm tonight. I don't think there's any possibility of anyone going to be going through there tonight. Fishermen, just watch out. I don't think you have a chance. End of sports.
This is not Chris Angel Mind Freak. This is not even an angel. This is Jesus Christ. This has been Jesus Christ, Mind Freak.
There was a shepherd, right? And he had 100 sheep. And one day, he went to check his sheep. And there were only 99. Now, pay attention, okay? Stop screwing around.
Oh, hello. Welcome to Cooking with Jesus. I'm your host, Jesus, and today I'll be showing you how to make a lovely Lord's Supper. Now, we're going to start with some bread here. It's already been cooked. I'm not going to show you how to do all that stuff that's done by the millers. But this is how you break the bread. You get a piece of bread like this, and this represents my body, and you're going to break it like that. And now, I'm gonna get some wine here. Oh, that's a great ear. Oh. You're gonna get some wine, you're gonna pour it into a cup, and you're gonna drink that with the bread. And this represents my blood. Now, moving on to the pâté de foie gras.
Hey, I'm here, don't let it be.
Peter, ¿qué? Treno quesadilla, el tres, tiende. El no Taco Bell.
No. No. No, 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 no. No, Julia Camarina. No.
Sí, Peter. Sí.
No. No. No.
Sí.
Hey, George, come and check this out. George, you gotta check this out.
Hello, you are watching the Gardening Channel, and we are in the beautiful Gethsemane. Right here is a very rare breed of plant. It comes from North Africa. Elephants like to eat it. It gives them some hydration, you know. It's also great for those pastas. Just zack, put in the pasta. Really superb. You can also put this in your baby's milk for a little more nutritious. Make your baby a strong and healthy baby.
¿Qué, esto es Jesús?
No.
¿Qué, esto es Jesús?
No.
¿Qué, esto es Jesús?
No, no.
Welcome to Last Comic Standing. I am Pontius Pilate. I'll be your host tonight. We got a first guest up here. Let's take him up here. It's Jesus Christ, everybody. Yeah. Now, let's just let this guy go. I don't think we need to, kill him or anything like that. Do you guys think so? Okay, not the response I was expecting. Okay, we'll just take a vote here, all right? On three, if anyone wants to, if you want to crucify him or some, you know, whatever, we'll take a vote. Okay, one, two, three. Yikes. Okay. Sorry, man. All right, guards, take him away.
Welcome back to the Golgotha All-In Tournament of Texas Hold'em.
It's man. It's getting pretty exciting, Bill.
Maximus doesn't have a good pair right there. We'll see what he does, though.
Good poker face right there. Looking around, pretty sneaky. Looks like he has a good card.
You all right up there?
Yeah, I'm okay.
We're playing for the garments today. Of
Jesus of Nazareth.
Jesus of Nazareth. Yeah. Oh, looks like he's going all in. What are they gonna do?
Folding.
Maximus. Maximus folds.
Folds.
And Meridius takes.
We're all in this together.
I never thought I'd see that on TV.
I know.
Crazy.
Mind blowing.
Huh. Let's watch it again.